Hello, welcome to this Canon Service Support tutorial. In this video tutorial, we will show you how to set up faxing on your Canon imageRUNNER Advance. You must first make sure that your machine has the appropriate fax card installed. Press the 123 button at the bottom right of the home menu. Next, select Device Info Other. Check Device Configuration. Use the arrow to scroll down the list. If you see that the Super G3 fax board is listed, then you can proceed with setting up your fax number. If the fax card is not on the list, then you will need to contact Canon to arrange the installment of the card. Let's proceed with setting up the fax line number. Log in as an administrator or as a user with administrative rights. Click on the login option at the top right of the home menu. The default login credentials are provided with the machine's installation. If you do not have them, please speak with the person responsible for managing your Canon machine at your site. Press Settings Registration, Device Settings, Function Settings, Send, Fax Settings. Use the arrow to scroll down the list and select the Set Line option. Click on the line number that you want to set up and then press Register Unit Telephone Number. Enter the number that the machine will be using and press OK. You can always contact Canon Support if you need further assistance. Thank you for watching and see you next time!